Good morning, everyone. It is 5:55 on a Friday morning, August 19th, 2022, here at the Jumpstart Preschool. This will be day one of my next mural. This is the building I'll be working on, Jumpstart Preschool, here in Feeding Hills, Agawam, Massachusetts, 605 Springfield Street. I believe it's 605. Towards the end of the year, Rochelle Hanouch, director of the school, reached out to me about doing something on the front of the building, and we discussed it and had the date set. Unfortunately, during the late winter, early spring, they had a pretty extensive fire here on the inside, and it gutted the entire inside of the building. So that got postponed. The structure stayed intact enough that they could rebuild the inside, and that's what they've been doing. I think they're still working on it, the last final touches here in the next couple weeks before they move back in. But this is my surface, raw brick. So day one, be kind of boring, but as you can see, there's a lot of cracks and crevices I gotta fill in. And this is kind of new, some wires coming out of the wall. So I gotta make sure I don't, you know, mess that up or touch them with my hands if I can avoid that. I just hand paint around it so I don't get the stuff on there. And then yeah, it's coming out of the ceiling. So I know it's electrical, it's all gotta be done. So that's where we're at. And this is the boring stage. As I always say, the first couple days. Today, the goal is just to get the primer and seal off that brick so the paint doesn't soak into it. And then tomorrow, there'll be big, broad areas of color to lay in for the background. And then we'll work over that. So very playful, fun, illustrative, almost children's book illustrative kind of a look to it, with kids outdoor in nature playing and running and jumping and building stuff. There'll be no cell phones in these, no electronics or anything. This will just be kids playing outside, getting fresh air and exercise. So day one, I'll periodically send photos when it starts to actually look like something other than a big gray wall. I can't wait for that. So always everyone says the first day, why are they painting the building gray or white, or what are they doing? So here I am, and thanks to everyone who's showing their interest, and again to Rochelle Hanouch and the Jumpstart Preschool for letting me do this. And we'll talk to y'all again soon. Stay cool, everyone. It's gonna get warm again.